the bands. Pose with the pose with the pose pose with the bands. Pose with the pose with the pose pose with the bands. Pose with the bands. Man, what we doing?
Hey, what we doing out here?
Dude, we thugging out here.
Don't play with it.
Wait, how the heck do you take off TikTok?
What do you mean how?
Got the snacks?
That's cool.
What? Yeah. Pop tart.
These are rent sized bananas. Big ass bananas.
I could take it taller, but how about it taller?
Hey. If you don't know, you know. Big ass bananas. Two hand, one hand. How many hands can fit on that banana?
Thanks for the ice cream. Thanks for the ice cream. Mmm, yummy.
Ren?
No pressure to vlog. Really no pressure.
I'm not really the vlogging type. Hey, Michael.
What's good?
What's happening right now?
I'm about to go do some blocking for the first scene. The first location, about to get it in. It's gonna be tight.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah, I need 2 towels.
Okay.
Hey guys, Brent, can I get a towel?
We'll just do a quick block.
Yeah. One is going to you, and then the other one's coming out my pocket.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm sorry, Ren. I'm not good at vlogging. Don't be upset. Okay, Michael. Hey, chill. Oh.
Hey. What's up, it's your boy Constantine back here with another Black Flag rehearsal. I am the new member of Black Flag.
Yeah, we taking 5, you know what I'm saying? We at this shoot right now with Rue RU, Sacramento artist, one of the tightest in the game right now. Check him out on Spotify, all type of platforms, you know what I'm saying? We got this Rue shoot going. Got this car right here, it's just fly. We looking fly. Dance moves are fly. Shoot is fly. That's all
fly is open.
Say. Coming soon to your screen. Let's
go. Subscribe.
So right now, Wei is pulling up with the hose for the video. It's about to get real wet up in here.
I got the homies washing my whip.
You're gonna be giggling on the camera. This clip is gonna be.
Hey, that the heck it sounds like her. You do that like every video that she's ever taken.
Location number 2, baby.
Water? I haven't even spoke to this camera just yet. What we doing? Shit, we shooting the music video for RIP Old Me.
Hey.
And we are at the second location.
Come on.
You know, fuck it, we bow. We bow.
Damn, look at that net though.
Oh, NBA Street. Oh, that
was, you were like 2 inches away. That was fire. Mm-hmm. That was good.
Lit.
So what just happened, Ren?
Alright,
wait. A whole lot of bonfire. I can't fondle these balls no more.
Litness. Look it up, dictionary, new word, litness. That's what just occurred here today on this tennis court, baby.
Okay.
4 of us got it lit. Bink.
Maybe up to the first
one.
Bink. With the tennis rackets, Rue RU is done.
I'm gonna do it one more time.
Because my mind is flowing on this tennis court. I'm a good kid, never going to court.
Yeah.
I spared it.
passing plantations on the way. Man, we in the boonies low key. But we getting it in. Whatever it is for the art, baby. Whatever it is for the shot. That's what we gonna do. It's over.
This is the final location. By the river.
Ren, what? I need substance.
All right.
Give me something.
We just showed up at the exit after Elk Grove Boulevard. I don't know what it is. It has water.
We're here at the river. We just finished our last take. We're in the river. At the river, not in the river. The river is somewhere in Sac. I don't know exactly where, but it's the river. Who are you? Realize you. That's what we just did.
Yeah. All right, Michael.
Yep. Just like Wei said, we realized you. Gotta realize your dreams, guys. Because only you can do it.
I'm super down.
You know what I'm saying? The universe has gifted you with a special gift. And this is what you gotta do. Realize it. Let's go.
Because realize.
As a matter of fact, I was the one who said I love you first. It was about 8 years ago. Don't act like you don't know. We were sitting at home in the mountains.
It's a wrap.
It's a wrap.
Rappity-dappity.
Rappity.
Rappity-dappity with the clappity snappity.
Oh.
Hey. Crazy forearms.
Yeah, crazy forearms.
Yeah, crazy.
You ever train with two dumbbells?
Crazy.
I should do that, actually.
Dude, that'd be
amazing, bro.
Are you amazing, bro?
We're all amazing, bro.
Sheesh.
Thank you.
Thank you. My gosh.
Get it again. It's your boy, Black Flag. You already know what's going on. We're shooting a video. This time, we popping in for Pilo. Let's get it, baby. You already know what's going on. We looking at the first video, seeing if we really in the bag. That's what's necessary for, you know what I'm saying, the sauce to be translated to the audience. That's what they're looking for. So we got a review. Let's check it out.
Runs are good. Sometimes pasta is a little dry. See me, I like my spaghetti with a whole lot of sauce on it. Sauce to noodle ratio, just a lot more sauce is what I like. Some people like to have more pasta so that they can feel the texture of the noodle, the quality of the noodle. I don't give a damn about the quality of the noodle if you got enough sauce. It's about the sauce, boy. Put a lot of meat in it. Put a lot of treat in it. That's how we eating it. Let's go. Come on.
Hello, everybody. I'm doing in. Oh, wait. We're not at a shoot. We're at practice today. We're practicing outside. Yeah. Ooh, that does look cool.
Does it really look weird if I'm the only one doing leg?
It just kind of looks like, why did he do leg and he didn't? Like,
he's like, only with your leg.
Is he standing?
Hmm? No.
I think that could work. The only thing is his torso is angled to the diagonal, and yours looks
okay. Frontal.
Okay, nice.
Try it again. I'm just not even gonna move the legs.
Moist.
Yeah, I can imagine. This is grinding on concrete.
See, it's this position here. I'm like, what the fuck do I do from here?
Just do a kick.
And go towards and do a spin up.
Yeah, do a spin. Knee spin. Just kidding.
In your shorts?
On the concrete? So it's kind of cool to just see the creative process, I guess, behind, I almost fell, chocolate. Anyways, but yeah, it's cool to see the creative process behind the choreography that you guys see in the videos and stuff.
It kind of just happens like that. Super organic. Yeah, they're so cool. Well, I'm gonna have to go and leave early while they practice. So I'm just gonna end this portion of the vlog here. But I hope you guys enjoyed a little sneak peek of their creative process. And yeah, I'm gonna go say bye now.
Here.
Oh, maybe in a bit.
After we figure this out, like, it's easy.
I'm gonna go. Bye bye.
So, what is this? Do. We could keep it hella. Every time.
See you later.
How's it going?
Say bye to the vlog.
Bye, vlog. It's out.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hello, everybody. We're at the shoot. Oh, we're on the second run, so actually, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Let's go. You already know what it is, baby. Black flag in this thing. Take three. We're about to review, see what it is.
Oh, shit. You know what? I think I put two.
Two?
Oh.
Shit.
Oopsie.
Oh,
okay.
It is two, right?
This
is take two.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, sure.
I see
your
Alex got her hair done. Ooh, it looks nice in the light. Wow.
But it's barely.
Even if you gotta TI it sometimes,
yeah. Can't break that character.
Already Swagger. Know when the run goes crazy. Gotta keep going cause the hat going brazy.
Ooh, it just gives you extra personality if your hat's on the side of your head. You just gotta tilt like this.
Yeah. Swagger like.
Right?
Swagger
Exhibit
like
A.
Exhibit B.
Oh.
You feel me?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hello. Back at it again.
Like, ooh-wee.
Baby. Yeah.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Captain Zach Sparrow. We got Way in the back, Alex in the back. We got Jill up front. Yo, today is a monumental day. Jill says she want to start being in these videos, so we're going to go ahead and cook up a little something simple. Get her toes wet a little bit. You might see her in this upcoming video at the end of the month. Who knows? But if you don't see her, that means she couldn't hang, so we had to. You know what I'm saying?
Yikes, no pressure or anything.
I'm not expecting this.
Doesn't she look good?
Is this like an early birthday present, like fantasy fulfillment thing for Anthony?
Whoa!
Oh.
That's crazy.
Little does Delcie know I'm colorblind. I still don't know what color her hair is to this day. Yeah, I mean, in this lighting, I can tell it's obviously not black.
Hey, it's shoot day, and it's my first video with Black Flag, and the fits are like, you know, loose button ups, light denim, and then white tee. Everybody pulled up pretty fly. Of course, we're doing the shades.
Yeah, this is tough. Oh. We're just trying to set the mood right for this.
Dude, the honey bun gets me every time, bro.
One take, bro. That's what you do.
I'll be long gone.
Okay, we just finished the shoot.
She did it.
I did it.
She's in it.
I'm in those.
She did it.
There's 20% more legs.
Haha, yeah. Ooh. Oh, I meant like quantity wise, there's 20% more legs.
Oh.
That's hella funny. But actually, I don't know if that's accurate though, because 20% more than A 4 is not 20.
25%
more legs. It's 25% more legs? It's 25% more legs, yes.
I used to call myself an ugly you, but I'm not even an ugly you. I'm a sexy you, I'm a stan.
That was hella fun!
That was fun? Oh. F-U-N?
Okay!
Oh no!
Pretty glad.
You're
going
to my job.
Oh my god.
Ooh, it's vibing. Oh, and clapping.
It just has to be the one. Man, so I've been informed. I've been informed by HR that some of you guys might not know what's going on. So let me show you. Right here, we have Black Flag getting down, getting groovy, doing some dance moves, and putting it in digital format. We have this device. It's an amazing device made in, I don't know, like the 1800s or something. Got this amazing device called a camera, captures the images and saves them. Right? Oh my god, it's crazy.
I like it. What do you think?
Is I like it.
Something?
I think I could be a little more patient at parts through the first half of that choreo. But I like it overall. I think it's a good partable run. Maybe
the
safety?
Hardable.
Ooh,
it's hardable. Hardable. Oh, hey.
Provided by Amazon.
What'd you say?
Audible.
Oh.
Those Audible books.
Nice. Hello, everybody. Today is workshop day. We're here at Galaxy Dance Arts Studio. Hold on. Galaxy Dance Arts Studio. But I just finished setting up the merch and the check-in table. We'll see what the guys are doing.
What's going on? It's your boy Black Flag. You already know. No, you don't. Psych, I got you guys. We're here, Galaxy Art Dance. No, sorry, Galaxy Dance Art. Baby, Black Flag, we going around town, going to different studios, teaching and dance. That's what we're here to do. Look at this thing. Got the flag going up. We out.
Oh! Oh!
What's going on, y'all? I don't know what Michael already said, but you already know what's going on, man. This is the first stop in the Black Flag Workshop Tour. We're here still in Oak Grove. This place called Galaxy Dance Arts. We're a little bit further south this time, but we're gonna kick it off real nice. We got a lot of space in here. As you can see, we've got the flag set up, the lights are set up. 4 classes like usual. Look, after this one in October, October 28th specifically, we're gonna be in the Bay Area. So we're finally sailing out of Oak Grove, Sacramento area. Legends Dance Studio, that's LGNDS, October 28th, same situation, 4 classes, might be a 5th one. There might be a 5th one, we're working on it, but absolutely we're all gonna be there. Legends, October 28th, let's get it, yeah!
I'll work on getting a mic so you guys can hear them better for next time, but yeah.
The one behind the camera is the one that always posts on the Instagram story. Let them know, then.
It's me. I'm the one.
It's me. I'm niggas.
Whoa, okay, I don't know about that. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And Matt posts on the Instagram story too, like if he's reposting something.
Okay, yeah, occasionally. You see more frequently, and then Joe's like, I cannot.
I didn't even know.
You guys will know it's me posting on the Instagram story because I don't like zoom in the reposts. I keep it the same and I add a black background.
She basically just saying it looks, if it looks good, it's her.
I don't zoom in either on the post. Yeah, if it looks good, it was Joe's. Yeah.
Like a boomer type post? It's probably Joe's.
You're not even a boomer.
I know, but that's just how it comes out. I don't know. Apparently, you're not supposed to use capital letters.
Really? Because I use capital letters all the time.
Like, capital letter in the first, you know, like, you gotta be all lowercase. Or all capital.
Oh, you gotta be consistent.
Yes. If you say in a sentence and the first letter of that sentence is capitalized, you're obviously old.
Yo, that's real. I'd be like,
people have it auto, so like they don't have the cap.
Yeah.
I be feeling like hella old when I send a message back.
You call it old, I call it professional.
Hey, don't use that laughing emoji. Yeah. Your standard laughing emoji.
Don't use the turning laughing emoji.
Oh, LOL. You're obviously old.
That is my vocab.
Are we just being ageist? Is this the...
Okay, I may be old, but I don't look old.
Yo, vlogging?
And I'm gone. I'm gone.
Teaching like in 30 minutes.
Bat, bat.
There it is. Bat, bat.
Okay. I look really good on this camera.
There you go. Keep working that bat, bat. Just questioning that bat, bat right now.
You got bat, bat.
Ooh, wait, that was a good one right there. Give him the bat, bat to the waist. Bat, bat to the waist.
Waist up.
Bat, bat, waist, drop it. Mm? Ooh, okay, yeah, yeah, he gave the drop and that. That's a good one right there. Where are we taking that? Bat, bat, waist, way. He didn't like the drop, I guess. Yeah.
Is he making it right now? I appreciate you guys for like even being down to like kind of sort of like experiment with me and like just feel things out and whatnot, because I really feel like my style of dance style is like really like this combination of all these different things, and like I had gone from contemporary jazz and hip hop and animation, lighting and crunk, and like all of those styles I love and stuff. And so it's like, how do I like be a true student and be like honor the sacred art and stuff? And I felt like the way to do that was to slow down. So like I appreciate you guys for being here and doing that with me. It's like it means a lot, and I wish we had more time to slow down and get even deeper and feel even more and whatnot, but unfortunately we don't have any more time. But we give you one more solo and then all together, and then we'll wrap it up. All right,
yeah.
Mike, how do you feel?
Man, I feel great. I feel wonderful. I feel grateful. I feel like I got a nice release. I feel like I was able to connect with people and really like share like deep down like what I really view in dance, but that's really just a reflection for all of life, right? And so that's what I really want to teach and share. And it's like if I can really give somebody like a seed that'll help them in anything, man, that's wonderful. So
wow, that's powerful.
Spit your shit. Spit your shit.
Wait, you're up next.
Yeah.
How you feel?
I'm not nervous at all. Because, you know, I've been doing this for a while, so I'm just going to go in, do the thing, and then hand it over to Matt. He's next after me. So we're a little low on time, so. But you'll have a chance. You'll have a chance to snack again at some point.
Wait, starving only the people.
Matt or Brent allow you guys to eat some snacks or something. I don't know. Pretty much a completely opposite vibe from my home. I kind of want to get into it. The first day counts are pretty chill. Okay, now I'll be fucked up if you can be right. I'm going to say, if I saw you, then I never would have told you
why. Oh, he's there too. Yeah. I had a long ass piece. Normally I bring a 20 to 29 second piece, but today is 40 seconds. smushed into an hour time frame, which I went over by half an hour. I think I started at 5:35, ended at 6:50, basically went over 15 minutes.
There you go.
Yep.
Good job. You're about to go.
I am about to go. You hear me?
Yeah, I don't know.
You can hear me. I'm about to go.
Yay!
Yeah, Black Flag. Doing workshops and all the time and all of that. You feel me?
Let's go, Matt. Matios?
Yeah, outside.
We outside?
We really had him there. Should I wear a flannel? But we had a lot of fun.
Everybody in the Black Flag merch.
Yeah. Yeah. My boy Nathan in the Black Flag shirt. Let's go.
Let's get it.
You love it.
Come on. My name is Brett, by the way. It's not crazy. I always say that my style focuses on groove, texture, and isolation. Okay, but the glue that puts it all together is just the finesse of it. So we're not attacking anything like crazy. I just really want to see if we can butter everything up so that it kind of slides from one to the next. Okay, so groove, texture, isolation, though, those are the kind of techniques that we're going to be working on. Cool?
Yeah.
All right, we good?
Yes, sir.
Cool, let's do it. You don't have to test me like SAT. They pay me like reading ASAP. Higher than AZ, cooler than AC. Yeah, my diamonds gonna sing.
December is the only one that might be touched just as my holidays. But we're still gonna try to see if we can finesse it. But that might be the only one we skip. Next month is gonna be out in the Bay Area, if any of y'all from the Bay. Legends.
Oh,
yeah. So October 28th, we're coming out to Legends in the Bay. If y'all can make it, that'll be dope. And I think for November, we don't have the date yet, but that one should also be kind of like a little further out, you know what I'm saying? So we may not be like in this area for a little bit, but we're definitely gonna circle back whenever we can. Look, if you are not from here, or like even if you are from this area, let us know after this class if you want us to pull up to your studio. Like, we're really open to any studio at all, you know, just because we want to try to get outside the city a little bit more, because we got people coming from all out of town. Like, bro, Arizona, who else is from out of town? Let me know. Where you come from?
I'm near Guam. Dang, that's two hours away from SF today. Yeah, thank you, man, thank you. Bro, Oakland, hey, bro, I think we're trying to get into groups. Where else, anywhere else? That's already a lot, bro. So you see what I'm saying, like I don't want
people to always be trying to trek out all the way out here, even though I very much appreciate it, like we all do. We're just trying to move out to wherever y'all want us to get to, okay? So let us know. But before we close out, can I do this one more time with all of y'all? And then that'll be the last one. All right, so let's start today.
So we're hosting a battle next week. Out here in Seattle. Y'all know we've been hosting was the jam, the battle called The Deep. And basically the reason we started is because we're heavily in freestyle and choreography. You know what I mean? And we noticed that a lot of people who were more on the choreography side were a little timid when it comes to entering battles. And so we wanted to make a battle that was based more on just how you're genuinely connecting to the music and expressing yourself, and not so much about the material. And like technique does matter as far as bringing out and illustrating the way how you feel, but at the deep, it's not solely based off of technique and material, you know what I'm saying? So that way, like, people who just want to step in and battle more so with connecting to the music and just that, like, it's a safe space for that. So all of the music is R&B, jazz a little bit, a lot of lyrical type music, If you like the vibe of Michael's class, it's gonna be like kind of similar to that. So next Saturday at, I think doors open when? 5? 4? Something like that. You see it on our page. We're gonna be hosting that out in Sacramento, you feel me? So that's what he was trying to say.
Yeah, start listening to your Frank Ocean, SZA, you know, Tassie.
Tassie?
50 Cent. 50 Cent.